There'll be machines ahead.
What are you doing? Kvad.
If the boat goes over, it'll drown in these chains.
So he drowns.
Can you take this off my head?
Kvad.
There. Can't walk in the light, you can't see in the light, right?
We should have stayed. Him out and left him for the Glint Hawks. Damn Shadow Carja.
Several years in the military and she still believes in justice.
Will you sit your patronizing ass down and paddle? If he runs?
Where to? The only place he can go is Don's grasp, and that's where... that's where we're taking him.
Don's grasp? Who are you two? Is this a prisoner exchange?
Keep your voice down. There are machines out here.
Blameless Marad's giving you a chance. If you all make it back to Don's grasp alive, you can toss him about a pardon. So, you either take your chances with us, or...
Stormbird!
Stay still, you idiot! You haven't come this far to get struck by lightning. All right, I think we're clear.
So Sun King Avon is willing to pardon me, a notorious enemy soldier. What does he want in return? Harry, I asked you a question.
This whole valley's been filling with machines.
The Sun brought us Edom and the Shadow to find out why.
Me?
You and Marad have lost your minds.
You can't blame a rod.
What's that Dalnak doing?
It's heading towards Dorn's grasp.
It's headed towards us! Coming, there's not going to be anything left of Dawn's grasp when we get there.
Blameless Marad would have sent for reinforcements.
If there were reinforcements coming, we wouldn't have been sent to drag this murdering Sting out of prison. How they can offer him a pardon? a chance.
I can help you. Everyone says Reyes is a good shot.
Yeah, and he'll put arrows through both of us. You're switching with me.
What?
Just get up front and paddle.
If there are watchers, there's gonna be something more subtle to it.
And you better hope we can deal with it. You've never seen a machine before, Kavad. Just keep us to the left, away from them.
Those watchers still following us?
Let's get to the quayside before we find out.
Sun shines upon the worthy. Sun shines upon the worthy. The sun shines upon. What was that? It's a snap maw!
Get to the dock!
There's more of them!
Give me my bow!
We're not gonna make it!
We have to. I'm not dying for a shadow carjack!
Get to you. Just hold on.
Snap, look at me next. I've got to get off this dock. Better head to Don's grasp, find Murad. See what he wants in return for.
If that soldier hadn't taken off my chains, I'd be at the bottom of that river.
Where's that other soldier?
If I remember my maps right, I'm on Bright Dawn. Dawn's grasp is on the other side of it.
Do I go there or make a break for it? No, I'm not a criminal. I'll go to Dawn's grasp, see what Murad wants.
Trying to run. Hey!
So, the other soldier from the boat is alive. And she thinks I'm trying to escape.
Someone's target practice got interrupted. Finally, some good luck. This valley is filled with machines. At least now I can fight back. Yeah. Will Murad really offer me a pardon if I get to Dawn's grasp? They're not gonna forgive the shadow of Edelman just like that. There must be a catch. guard post. If I don't reach Don's grasp before that soldier, Lamus Murad will send every unit in the Sundom after me. Target down. Yeah, I've still got it. Put that one down. Don's grasp from here. Should be able to climb up the side of that tower. Nice. That should help. The Sun King Sadaheen watching over the Sundom. Machines pouring into the valley. There should be guards here. beautiful up here. I've been away from the mountains for too long. One's home. This needs a key. This looks like a refugee camp. What were they running from? That'll keep me going. Watcher. Good thing I found a bow.
nature. I have to take this machine down.
It's firing!
Should be close. Probably one last climb. Looks like there's a trail up that cliff. Guess the sun hasn't given up on me yet. It's on fire. I better get over there. See if anyone's still alive.
No escape! Got you. Damn shadow card, yeah.
There. He's awake.
Brass. My name is...
Blameless Murad. You're King of Odd's spymaster.
Well, at least a rock to the head hasn't left you too confused.
You said to bring him alive. You didn't say conscious.
And why have you brought me? The last time I heard from Avad, he threw me in prison for life.
His radiance, the Sun King of Odd.
You're straight to the point. Just like your brother.
So that's it. Murad's in trouble.
There's more to this than your brother's life. Machines attack this settlement.
Machines don't attack settlements.
Tell that to the dead. Do you think Blameless Maraud would have left Meridian to chase a folktale? You saw the machines in the River Valley. Something's happening here, and this settlement's paying the price.
Urid climbed the Sun Spear to search for answers. He hasn't returned.
And you need someone expendable to go after him.
I need a climber as good as him to finish a task he did not. Do this, and you will be pardoned for your actions in Meridian.
Everything forgiven. Just like that.
Officially, yes. If you can find Urid or Adele, the climber who went after him, that'd be a blessing. But for the sake of the Sundom, you must find what's causing these machines to attack.
An Aura warrior, a spymaster, and a pardon from Avad. You really must have hit me hard with that rock.
Aloy, we should take Reyes to the Sunspear.
You can't find a mountain, you might have picked the wrong climber. Can you climb?
If I can't, this is all gonna be over pretty fast, isn't it?
Then let's get you started. This is the route up to the Sunspear. I said I'd get you here, and here you are. Good luck finding those answers.
Where are you going?
To Sunfall. I have business with the Shadow Karja. From what Maraud says, your journey is away from them, up that mountain. The people in that settlement are counting on you. I hope you find your brother.
Is gone. Shame. She looked like she would have been helpful if things turned bad. Find my brother. Is he gonna be dead or alive? What were you looking for, Urid? Did you find it? Or did something find you?